year of hard times. Maybe next year will be his year.
Thank you.